done and has their back.
So let me ask you, you joined Mayor Pete Buttigieg, who I just talked to, in criticizing Senator Warren on the debate stage for, in your view and his view, not being fully honest about how she intends to pay for Medicare for All. Senator Warren's campaign has since said that she's, quote, reviewing the revenue options suggested by the 2016 Bernie campaign along with other revenue options, unquote. Is that good enough for you?
No, it's not. I've made very clear how I'm going to pay for everything that I've put out there. I think that's important because we've got a president that's added trillions of dollars to the debt on the shoulders of our kids, and I think we need to make the case. And as I said at the debate stage, I just think I have a better way, a way that will insure more people and bring premiums down, and that's with the non-profit public option. And it doesn't trash Obamacare. It builds on Obamacare, and I think you have to show how you're going to pay for things. And that was the point. And I don't think any one person on that stage has a monopoly on good ideas. And that seems to be what she's said through these debates. And I thought it was really important to make that point for the people of the country and our primary voters. There's another way. And one other thing I wanted to add as I was listening to your interview with the mayor is that that bill has been very clear from the beginning. On page 8, it says that it will dismantle our current insurance system. It says that 149 million people will be kicked off their current insurance. That's what it says. And Senator Sanders has been very honest about that. But I think we have to be honest about that. All the people in the Senate that was on that stage and others who said they supported it, they signed on to that. I got a lot of pressure to sign on to it. I read it, and I decided there was a better way and a different way to do it.
So you're
I just look people in there.
You're suggesting that Mayor Pete Buttigieg, having endorsed Medicare for All in that tweet that I referred to in 2018, is not being honest today? Is that what you're suggesting?
What I'm saying is people need to look at these bills and understand what they're looking at. And I don't know if he ever looked at the bill, but the bill has always said that. And that's the bill that's been the one that Senator Sanders has led in the U.S. Senate. And like I said, I think there's a better way. I made the decision, and that happens all the time. You get pressure from a lot of people to do things in Washington. And